A ship carrying much-needed aid for stricken Haiti has had to turn back because of a lack of port security. The Dutch government ship Pelican had 35 tons of food, shelter and hygiene kits from Curaçao to help after Hurricane Matthew, and it's permanently stationed in the area for just this sort of operation. But thousands of people gathered on the shore at Jeremy Port, and with minimal security or no organised way of distributing the aid, the ship was forced to leave.